Hey guys, welcome. My name is Lacey Harris. Recently, I was talking to someone who told me they were waiting to purchase because they anticipated for the market to crash. Today, I want to hit on three main points on what the data is showing and why the real estate market is strong. It isn't going to crash. So point number one, home prices are returning back to normal appreciation like they were pre-COVID. So during COVID, prices hiked up tremendously and houses didn't even sit on the market for a day. Now homes are sitting on the market for a little longer and prices are going back to normal. Point number two, there are more buyers shopping for homes compared to pre-COVID. Buyers are taking advantage of this market, such as seller concessions and buying down the interest rate. Point number three, foreclosure filings are way lower than what they were, again guys, pre-COVID. So with all this being said, y'all, numbers do not lie. The real estate market is strong and it's going back to normal and does not show it's going to crash anytime soon. So if you're interested in purchasing real estate, contact me via phone or email and I'd be happy to assist you.